Mr. Travis, it had better be a goddamn emergency. You know this is my... I'd be honored, Mr. T. God bless you. Let's get it together, bitches. That was the man. It's not every day I get to kill the legend.
Welcome back, guys. Welcome to more.
You are now entering the Dexter Industries Research Facility, where the top minds of science and technology strive to make the impossible possible. Dexter Industries. Where the magic happens.
Lab technician. PhD in hydrodynamics. In my mind. You mind telling us why you're stealing company files, Floyd?
You're not scaring me. I know my rights. Yeah, I have rights. You and this whole place, you are finished. You hear me? My God. All those people.
Alright. I'm just gonna kill this guy anyway. Can't help them. Oh, why not? Just kill them. Doesn't let you help them. So just kill them. Like that. Doors over this. Doors. Just like that. And boom. I'm boom just like that. Hitman. Crazy as ever.
You know, I consider myself a pretty mellow guy, but that Dr. Green, I could just strangle that piece of shit.
Yeah, you and me both. You and me both.
Okay, so say Dr. Green.
This guy's gonna be under here. Oh, what? This guy's up there.
Everyone knows, and everyone looks the other way. Just a friendly piece of co-worker advice.
Alright, Barry. Did you see the newswire for COD?
Who's on that?
No one.
No,
what does he keep, man?
Yeah.
The Dr. Green is way out of line.
I can't.
He's abusive. He meddles in my research.
Hey, you! Get up!
He's gonna. I have to kill him.
Are you going somewhere? Come on. Hey, he's in disguise. Pitch him down.
No, God, no. God bless. Where is he? Look, he's going over to the field line. I am filming it. Boom. Pig's gonna die as well. He's dead. Do it sneaky, like restart checkpoint. Here we go. I reckon we do the other way. There was like an explosive way as well, but I don't really. Well, no.
You know, I consider myself a pretty mellow guy, but that Dr. Green, I could just strangle that piece of shit. Yeah. Okay, so.
He's gonna be. There we go. Dead. Already. And if we just clunk here and then quickly get that thing. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. The bat just died. I probably could have killed that guy.
Cool it, I'll check it out.
Thank you. I feel like, yeah, that was probably very nice. Oh my gosh, we're such an idiot. I'm such an idiot. I just thought we could have just went to different place. I don't reckon we'll be able to escape though. That's a big problem. Actually no, he's yellow now, that's fine. Boom, we done that. That used to take me forever.
Do you hear this? Steven got a security.
Only took us like around 11 minutes
though. Yeah, he's allowed.
You know, we don't need him.
You ask him what's going on down there?
I book's worth of legal papers. He's not telling me anything.
Unbelievable. You know what? I'm gonna sneak in there. He's just behind the door. I don't care if it's childish. I mean, I wanna see.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that, okay?
What outfit is this? Alright, just the same.
Hello, son.
Oh, that was
vicious. Oh, man.
You trying to sneak up on me?
Tonight's
gonna be
the
best day of my life.
Hey, is that it? Why would he be doing that?
Hey, how you doing?
What you mean? It's gonna be killing.
Oh, good.
Oh, yeah, baby. Woo!
Woo! Okay.
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Alright, what we're gonna do is just quickly do that before he comes, because seriously, that's so annoying.
Ask anyone on staff, who is our main bro? Huh? Who is it? Yeah.
What are you looking at, boy?
Oh, did you see that? Oh, that was vicious.
Oh, man, this has been the shittiest fucking month, but tonight is going to be the best day of my life. Sanchez will fucking rock the house. I'm sure of it. I just fucking know it. Can you feel it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. It's going to be killer.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Hey, what's happening?
Where are you going? Deal with your dad. Turn around. Walk the other way. Hey, hold it.
Alright, we're just gonna restart checkpoint again. Somehow these catch you so quick. I don't know what it is. We just crawl across.
Loosen up. Oh, did you see that? Oh, that was vicious.
That was better.
Oh, man, this has been the shittiest fucking month, but tonight is going to be the best day of my life. Sanchez will fucking rock the house. I'm sure of it. I just fucking know it. Can you feel it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. It's going to be killer.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Did not have clearance.
Turn or freeze, Jeff.
Open door. I could have just killed someone else. Like, that bird. Do this fit?
Anybody?
It's not even fair.
Does that look like a control?
Not even fair, seriously. How did that happen? They're not supposed to see them gods. Even if you're using your disguise, it doesn't do anything. Okay. Quickly load, please. Thank you. we taking so long to download this? Seriously. Load already? What is it doing? Guys, I think we're stuck on this. 1 second, guys. We're just going to load it back up again, because I don't know why it's taking that long. Yeah, we're just going to load it up again. Such broken, man. Hopefully we've got a checkpoint, right? Usually you have to kill someone. Get Royce.
For years, Diana was my.
I'm not bothered about that.
Diana, she always talks about him.
I'm just bothered about Wait. Doing this. Shut up. Okay. We should have got a checkpoint, so we're fine, I think.
You still bitter over what Dr. Valentine said earlier? Look, don't let it bother you. The guy can be a bit harsh, but hey, that's geniuses for you. They tend to lack a few social skills.
Yeah, I saw. They brought her down.
Actually, I don't think they're allowed in here, are they?
Mr. Dexter was here. What? Ah, what the hell?
Of course you have to move. Actually, we'll get one of them. Safety code right there. Actually, we're gonna quickly do this again, guys, because it restarts everything. Hopefully, it doesn't do what it done just. Right, boom. We have to get the safety code again. I'm gonna hide for them. I think he's coming up to me.
No one's gonna get up. You can move the cargo.
Got it. Already on top.
Hey, what's happening?
Hey, my apologies, sir, but the orders came straight from Mr. Dexter. That Sanchez character? He barged in and took off with the girl. He said the lab might be
confidential.
Dr. Asper, something about Mr. Jack's guns, but he didn't have the power. How do you think Sanchez...
Well, I don't know what to say.
Where is this guy? No, what? Restart checkpoint. We're going all the way down again. I'm killing that guy who's testing something out.
Yeah, everything is secure. No one's gonna get through. Yep, the bridge is up. We can move the cart.
Got it. Already on top.
How you doing?
Okay, he's just leaving.
What? Do you know where there's a restroom? Toilet?
Hey, my apologies, sir, but the orders came straight from Mr. Dexter. That Sanchez character? He just barged in and took off with the girl.
Nobody expected the lab might be compromised. Least of all, Dr.
Something about Mr. Dexter.
Oh, I didn't know
this. I don't know.
Ridiculous. How do you think this is just an excuse to hawk her like a piece of merchandise. Easy money.
Okay, we're gonna try and find this other guy because we cannot find this other guy. Seriously. I cannot find this other guy. I've never been a big fan of this park.
Yeah, everything is secure.
I think he's higher. Yeah, he's all the way up.
You trying to sneak up on me?
Already on top.
I won't sneak. I won't be sneaking. Okay, he's up here all along. Nowhere.
Walk like a man. Come on.
Hi.
Surprise, surprise. Way off chart again. I'll be right back after my rounds.
Is that my brother-in-law? Did he get out of prison? Can't be.
Bye-bye. We should... No witnesses, buddy. No good. Goes testing again. I need to go. Oh yeah, buddy. My aim is so dead that I can't even shoot him. Seriously, I thought my gun was reloaded. Somehow it wasn't, I think. I don't know. Anyway, come on. If it's doing this crap again, because it's taking so long to go. Come on. Let's get that quickly. Right, he's upstairs, so we'll quickly get him.
Does management even know what we're doing here?
Let Dr. Valentine.
Stop that! Stand up!
No! No! Does that look like a...
What the...
Oh, you're a joke. What? Oh my gosh, my aim is so terrible. Alright, we're restarting that again. We want it to be good, not terrible. I forget about the gun on the left.
Forget it. I'll do it myself. I wouldn't trust you idiots with the VHS
machine. That guy was downtown.
Wait, jerk.
Is that the guy downtown who works across from me? Is that him?
Quickly. Okay, he's dead.
Oh, shit. Get your asses over here. Now.
Goodbye, buddy. Wait for him to clear this other guy.
I saw that.
I'm none of your business, bud.
Excuse me, we got a situation. I would advise you to get out of here. Things are about to get ugly.
Anything over there? All clear.
Clear the high pressure.
I'm gonna turn this place upside down.
I'm actually sick of this. Boom.
I'll get back up. Oh shit, he popped a civilian.
Right here, buddy. Not clear, right? killing everyone. Oh crap. Oh what? You're probably getting fingered. Why does it not lock on properly? Get really. Okay. I'm going to enter somewhere else. Done there.
On the surface, the subject is an ordinary teenage girl, but initial tests.
It's not that, we did not. Boom. Guys, we're gonna end the video right there. Of course, like, subscribe, tap the notification bell, and I'll see you in the next one, guys. Bye bye.